Speaker, my question is to the Prime Minister. Can the Prime Minister advise the House how many loans to businesses impacted by the fires nationwide have been approved? Approved, Prime Minister.
The Prime Minister has the call.
Yeah, Mr. Speaker, as I advised the House only a few days ago, I think, in response to one of the questions that may have been raised directly by the member, the loans program has only recently opened. It was opened, I understand, on the 3rd of February of 2020. And 232 applications have been received under the review since that time. They are currently being assessed by the New South Wales government. They haven't approved any at this point. It's only been going since the 3rd of February, Mr. Speaker. In Queensland, concessional loans also opened on the 3rd of February, and there have been two applications there received, and one has been approved. In South Australia, they have approved the scheme, and 60 EOIs have been received, and guidelines are currently being considered by the Victorian government, who have not put in place the assessment processes at this point. To provide those loan arrangements. But I can confirm in the member's home state 232 applications have been made to access those loans.